when we lost that Saturday game, we knew we had to win three straight games.
And the Wildcats did exactly that, beating West Virginia 10-0 on Sunday morning, followed by a 16-6 revenge win over Indiana that same afternoon. UK kept their season alive in a 4-2 winner-take-all game against IU to move on.
I mean, that's about as good as, you know, elimination game as you could ask your team to do.
This is Kentucky's second ever trip to the Super Regional, both trips coming in the last six seasons under head coach Nick Mingione. Coach acknowledges the difficult road ahead, but relishes the opportunity to accomplish something special with his team.
To climb to the top is never easy. And you know what? The very end of the climb is the hardest. But when you get there, it is special. And I can tell you this, we want to do it with another group of guys. This is a special team of a bunch of competitive people, and their term is dogs, and I would agree. They're a bunch of dogs, and I love being their coach.
The Wildcats faced LSU only one time this season, and the top-ranked Tigers won the series, winning two of three games and escaping the third game 7-6.
In a lot of ways, you know, obviously there's some different things at stake, but it almost feels like another SEC weekend, right? So you got to do whatever you can to win that series, and obviously if you don't, then your season's over.
If Kentucky can pull off the series win, for the first time in program history, the Cats will be one of the final eight teams competing for the championship of the College World Series. For WOKY Sports, I'm Vince Wolfram.